When a major accident like Fukushima happens, regulators have an obligation to examine what happened and to apply whatever lessons that can be learned to prevent it from happening again. Here at the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission, we've been working hard on this. Immediately after the accident, we put together a task force to analyze the events that took place at Fukushima. A big part of their work included a rigorous re-examination of all our regulatory requirements. Even though they concluded that our rules are modern and comprehensive, they identified some key improvements that touch on a wide range of areas. For example, we updated our rules for the design and safety assessment of nuclear power plants to make sure facilities can withstand any event. We also changed rules around accident management to require facilities to have in place the people, procedures, and tools that they need to respond to anything that can happen at their facilities. But we didn't stop with the obvious changes. Just to give you one example, learning from the communications challenges in Japan, we established requirements for licensees to have public information programs. These programs ensure people have access to the information that they want about the facilities in their communities. On top of improvements to our own requirements, the CNSC is also active internationally, working with regulators from around the world and supporting the work of the International Atomic Energy Agency. Together, we've been able to better analyze what happened at Fukushima and identify what can be done to further enhance the safety of our own nuclear facilities. As this work continues, we at the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission will bring these lessons home to ensure that we continue to have a world-class regulatory regime. Aside from Fukushima, the CNSC is focused every day on ensuring Canada has clear and comprehensive regulatory requirements, covering all the facilities and activities that we regulate. To see everything we have in place, or just to keep abreast of our work, visit our website.